evening. Let's jump into it, shall we? If you're watching on YouTube, please like and subscribe. And if you're watching on Twitch and you like the stream, please give me a follow.
Your look, you've seen battle. Shed some.
Okay, that's better.
Sorry about the pong.
Perhaps you just... No, dear reader. I'm afraid one of my columns is not in the latest issue. Print is...
All animals must be surrendered.
You really won't feel it.
Not on back.
Brace yourself.
Come to have a go.
An air of decay hangs over the stooped beggar's foot.
Gold first. Then you can hit me. Plenty. Lots of angry people. Go on. So, you having a go or not? Then move. Let someone else have a go.
Dude, you need to get some new clothes, they're decaying a bit.
If all these folks can just keep their shit.
I don't like this.
Used to think those things were gonna make me feel safer.
Unless Lord Gortash tells us otherwise.
There you are.
Stormshore Tabernacle.
Mistress Lightness. It's been some time since I stood before her in a place like this.
Greetings, child of faith. You have come far, I perceive. I am Vicar Humbletoes, guardian of the Stormshore Tabernacle. Here, clerics may commune with their gods. I am also granted the power to provide holy resurrection through sales of revivification scrolls. Of course, my child, within limits. Behold my wares.
doing a little shopping in the city.
Someone over there is being attacked.
I think I may have overdone it with the black and purple for, my entire life. Your look serves you well, though.
I'm 10 years behind. Don't want the youths to think I'm not, you know, up with the times.
I just hitting a punching back.
Says we're safe here, but we're not. We may.
You're right.
I'll never understand people who don't want to be famous. The more the people like you.
Well, you should never be famous. Is this the off song?
Mrs. Highbury.
Call me Cora, Master Metzley. And I'm afraid I must insist on their joining us. Wine's no good without company.
No. I must say, if this is a...
Why, a serial killer?
It was perfect. Perfect, perfect, perfect. You have some... And I will peel it...
Where are the gods? Seriously.
Despite everything.
What is that haste spell?
Life comes easy these days. His next victim, no doubt.
Feeling fresh?
Wait, that's the elf song? Jesus, that's fancy.
Let me back in. I'll bring Leroykin out here, you tin tube. You tell Leroykin I went for his goddamn night song.
Oh,
and now he has to pay up. What are you looking at? Shit, it's you. You went looking for the night song after me. Please tell me you found it. Anathema. Hells. Don't forget, I'm the one who gave you that contract. I want my cut. Still.
Look around you. Indulge your curiosity. Sorceress Sundrin.
How can I help you? Master Leroykin has a contract out to any idiot with legs to find the night song. Aradin is one such idiot. Perhaps I stopped by many huts and hamlets on my way here.
I've heard rumors about Leroykin's teaching, or lack of it.
You must be here to shop. I am. Or are you perhaps another adventurer with information on the Night Song? You must be mistaken. The Night Song is a relic, but if you really do know something, he'll want to see you.
Something is wrong.
Look, a bookseller.
She can. Welcome, dear patron, to the floor. If you have information about the night song, great riches await. Let your knowledge determine your.
The Night Song is a priceless ruby from a realm beyond our own. The Night Song is an immortal being, the child of a deity.
Hold very still, Niklaw. Craig's aim is much improved, but still leave something up to chance.
Yes, sir.
All right, Crank. Ready? Aim. We have a visitor. That is. McClaw, you may go.
I see no night song. Surely you wouldn't have entered my tower without the night song in hand, Fascinating. You've been to Shah's temple, haven't you? Alas, I've paid for a good deal of very... Answer now, or see what happens when fools misuse my valuable time. I'm growing top. Beautiful, isn't it? Worth more than your life, too. It can bind a celestial to the wearer's servant, and this? This can keep her in place. Forever. We shall see, won't we? Do as I say, and you will be rewarded beyond imagine. The choice is yours.
Well, yeah, I'm telling her about you. You're an absolute asshole, and you seem like an idiot too. And I think you put people who work for you under a spell. Right. Kind of curious on what's through the other portals, but I am not willing to risk it.
Oh, that guy makes my skin crawl. So, what's the plan? Do we chase him out of All right, fair enough. But, oh, can I
Sure. I want to watch too. It's a church. Nice church. Shame.
Mother's milk, your visage speaks of ill tidings.
Speak, ally mine. What troubles you?
Is he indeed? Pray tell, what does he seek from Dame Aelin? Magicians and their machinations. I will wring his neck until he's dead. Oh. His end will be-
I'm coming with you. I'd like to get a few lick-
My darling, we agreed you'd scout for the nearest Salunite enclave this very night. Let us divide our efforts.
I won't let you go alone. Who knows?
Our closest ally will accompany me. Won't you?
Hie we to this Leroican right away. I am as eager to meet him as-
It just seems lazy.
What have we here? A magician in a tower? Hiding away from the frightening world. What are you so scared of, Magus? Not the Night Song, surely?
My God. The Night Song is a person.
And you will address me with due deference. I am Dame.
my... Perhaps we could start over. I am Lorelican. I am most pleased to make your acquaintance.
Go? So that this Magus might send... No.
Please. Dame Aelin, I have discovered... You serve your mother, Saluna, I believe. She...
You do not seek to... You dare to threaten me with...
I had hoped to appeal to your better nature. Perhaps I overestimated you.
They say madness and genius are separated by but a hair's breadth. Perhaps the same is true of madness and stupidity.
But his magic lives. I'd hoped you'd keep an open mind, but...
Master, let us show these amateurs the price they pay for ch-
I have great plans for you, Dame Aelin.
Magician!
Myrmidons!
Okay, you're gonna take him out first because he's got some of these people under his spell.
Down the hatch.
Maledictive!
Did she push out of the way? Was that me? Gale. Not looking good. I am coming to play. The bank. Should probably deposit my money.
Floric, former advisor to Duke Ravenguard, has been found guilty of treacherous and seditious activity against the people of Baldur's Gate. She will be executed 5 days hence.
Glory, the finest Marsembar ice wine, and these fists want to come with.
Tempers are rising.
Are the gods truly this petty? Are the gods truly this petty?
Whoa, whoa, mate. This is the last place you need to be. Clear. Two words. Guild business. Only an idiot get. Best up.
My friend dared me to come here alone for a couple of mugs of ale. So here I am. Ha! Come on, mate. Who would want me dead? Oh, shit. You're serious. I can see it in your eyes. I've got... Shit! I've got a tab to settle.
Don't worry, I'll pay your tab.
We've got rules, and they will be followed.
Not at all. Why?
Some bit of
artists and musicians began their career amidst stale beer and sticky floors. Oh, there is poetry to be found in even the dingiest of homes.
Oh, remind me not to attend any poetry recitals with you.
I survived.
That might be worth a look. Something over there.
There's nothing like a stroll through some...
It's not safe here.
The hell are you doing here?
It's too late for me, but not for you. Run, as fast as your legs can carry you. Orin, she seized me from our camp, bore me here to Baal's entry. She slit my belly and filled her cup with my blood. She told me when her cup ran dry, I'm done for. I will hold her off as long as I'm able. Run, while you still can. Don't even think about fighting her. This foe is too powerful. You'd let the Githyanki weigh you down. She would make...
Look at it. Crawling and sniffing and rooting around in the filth. Hush, hush. Orin will take care of you. And your little pet. Nothing. No, not a thing. I will not slice. The murder lord demands a better offering. Something new. Sticky, sweet, and delicious. No, no. I am Baal's chosen. But the dream... flickers. I cannot focus on it. It is against the tyrant's throne.
I had an arrangement with Lord Gortash, but he whinges and how I long to slit his poxy smile from ear to Gortash. Didn't want me at first. Didn't trust me. Got me to wag my tongue, swear an oath never to hang him from the hooks. You must kill the tyrant. Take the nether.
There we slice and shred each other. Agree, and I will bring my assassins to... Refuse me.
Orin demands a fight to the death. The prize for the victor, the nether stones. Accept, and you must kill Gortash. Refuse, and your companion's life may be forfeit, as might your own. Orin's assassins will hunt you like prey for slaughter.
Allies? No, we had a Balin. That festering inadequate thinks me a flesher, butchering and cleaving only to whip the herd towards his... You must kill him. Gore him like a pig prepped for the need. No, I do not need... Baal's age approaches. There is... Do not underestimate his steel watch. Seek their cradle in a lower city and skewer their... But listen. Step in my domain while the tyrant still spring me his stone. That.
Damn it, Lazel.
Society of Brilliance has quite the reputation. Even Waterdavian academics refer to their work from time to time.
They talk a great deal, but do very little. Which may be for the best.
I take it you're inclined to study the wonders of the Underdark.
Its inhabitants and cultures, maybe. Its fungi and cave slime, no thank you.
Train track. Or is it just mining carts? Okay, so reach the border. This place.
The feeble, putrid form of our deceiver. It's not a lie. If you would just listen.
You have done quite enough. You have poisoned the very hearts, and though you hide behind a mask of stalk.
Here!
Attention!
Here!
Agent!
Your parasite stirs in recognition. This man is infected.
Ragnar! Today, citizens, we rid ourselves.
I really think we ought to step in here. Whatever his crime, his punishment is surely an overcorrection.
The newcomer speaks, and in so doing, dear citizen, dear friend.
No!
Thank you.
for me.
Overkill. I didn't need to use that much on him.
Well, look what we have here.
Nobster.
Thank you.
sheriff, huh?
To my grave, if gods, I really, I suppose, what's an heroic story without a little?
And you know what they say, the bigger the.
I'll tell you all about it,
but not here.
Everyone subscribes to What Is Mine.
My faith will guide me.
All right. What now?
Making me sweat.
Thank you.
still alive, so that's progress.
Florig, former advisor to Duke Ravengard, has been found guilty of treacherous and seditious activity against the people of Baldur's Gate. She will be executed 5 days hence.
It's unusual for prey to supply the tools of its razors, scissors, nail file. But then, who am I to deny the auspices of destiny? You have the delicious honor of together. We shall transcend. A challenger. Savor your final breath. I'll be coming.
Thank you. Got it. Soldier, one stopped me yet.
My dogs are barking.
Let me rest.
You all right?
I must say, I'm damn lucky you showed up when you did. Can you believe what that monster was doing? Truly? Then you're made of sterner stuff? I'll confess, it terrified me greatly. Can you imagine? Jests aside, thank you. You forever have my humblest gratitude and a most generous discount. In the face of such horror, I don't see that I have much choice. Now, I sell anything and everything. The best you'll find in Baldur's Gate. Certainly better than it. Very good, sir. Now remember, fashion's a fickle mistress, so be welcome back, friend. The fine
is this a lot of presents?
I am, thank you.
Lazel was a formidable addition to our party. We should consider Orin's terms carefully, however.
You almost pity Orin, taking Lazel like that. Give her half a chance, and she'll rip out.
It is if you hadn't saved me from that mob, perhaps you would hazard a guess as to why the mob turned on me? It is not the eyes that I fear. It is the intelligence behind. The Lord of Murder, as he did 100 years ago, Baal has set his... Orin is his chosen.
How the fuck did he figure this out?
If the Slayer is not stopped, and there is a way, I just need a brave adventurer. Willing to face Baal's... Wonderful! It will serve you well. A study of the Slayer penned the dream. It is said the children of Baal are claimed throughout their sleep. Once they have seen too much. Once these dreams dry, it is a beast of unspeakable violence.
A genius.
Exiled from his home in the elven paradise of Soldanesala, when he attempted to seize the power of life itself, he instead turned his... That is how he came to crave the power of the Baals. In the end, though Irenicus took the form of the Slayer for himself, it was a Baal spawn who thwarted him. The same that saved Baldur's Gate. Quite so. I was rather hoping you'd gathered all the rest of the adventuring paraphernalia yourself. I am a living witness to Baal, but not all of those who stood against him survived. I wish you luck, my friend.
Mother's milk, your visage speaks of ill tidings. Troubles make a poor supper.
Can't just let Orin take one of our own, even if...
Damn it all. We've got to get Lazelle back. If that...
But we've got to tread...
I never quite realized how burdened I was until I was forgetting who I was. But you lifted the fog. You're too modest. I wager you don't. I have lived a very long time. I have taken many lovers. My heart does not truly? I thought you felt the same as I. But I respect your choice. If that's how you truly feel. Your friendship remains precious to me. And still. I could not have forgiven myself had I...
I'm just a cat. Please, talk to Yenna. I don't like talking. Yenna is my best friend. She's kind. Nothing good, I don't think. She was so very... But please, don't.
The bloody shapeshift.
Soldier?
It's an odd place to sleep.
Stop killing because you felt funny.
I mean, yes,
no, no.
Why did you stop killing
him? I couldn't take standing in that godforsaken line a moment longer. I felt like I was gonna faint.
Fair enough. Bring. And they'd probably chuck you in the river.
Stay away from the gate.
Graffiti from before. I never thought I'd see it again. Well, I can recognize my own handwriting. All the time I spent training, hidden away from the world. I think I must have wanted to leave my mark.
Always a pleasure to share a moment with you, if not in the way I once envisioned. What do you need of me?
Rhythm, of course. Not so much as a rattle for the bee.
I can spare some things. My boy's all grown up now. He won't miss a toy or two.
It was quite a road, as I remember. Had to refuel.
It's that no politician ever went down in history for fixing the plumbing.
Yes, but you...
This is the private abode of Alexander Rainforest. Friends make appointments, clients respect office hours.
Plenty of knowledge to be found in these books and scrolls, friend. That will stand to you long after the spent gold is forgotten. There's nothing quite like...
I am sick.
Oh, me too, my love.
Holy shit. Thank you.
I thought I asked you to clean the rats out of this cellar yesterday already. Up to it. Get in there. No, I need... Here's the deal. I'll keep a lookout for murderers.
God, I recognize that voice.
Challenge the house comedian.
Useless cats, then. Oh, Jesus Christ, how many of them are there? Oh my God! Need some AoE stuff.
soldier. You're not gonna like this, mate.
Can't afford to let up.
May the dice roll in my favor. Well, so much for peace.
It seems your report was good, Wawargas.
Here you are, as Brazen,
the gloomed soul who thieved from...
Of course you had help, didn't you? From the How quaint that we should meet here. We know all about the Emperor and its dealings with you. Tell me, what did it offer you in exchange for your servitude?
And you would trust an Illithid to do...
I thought you said this one was smart.
You have fallen... Your story ends here. We will reclaim the astral prism, purge it of the Illithid...
What are you doing?
My dear child.
I already know... I will liberate you from your puppet master.
Where Wargas failed to kill you, I won't make the same mistake.
Open up.
Queen!
Need a
ready
on
the
field.
Not good. Not good at all.
I'm going to enjoy this.
Sooner or later, even the hunt returned to their den.
You kill the rats, yes?
I heard commotion.
And do not worry. Chef Revere's a-
Oh, yeah.
Hold up, citizen. This is a crime scene. No admittance.
Bella's finished her report.
You can let them pass.
To receive clients and informants. I wonder if it's as I remember it.
My face protects me.
Rooms are available to rent. Rooms are available to rent.
Imperium.
Not bad. I've had better days. And worse ones. Strange bottle. Even stranger smell.
Steel watchers. Bloody hate them.
That
no matter what the mouth says.
We should find this Kendall Hallowed place.
Afternoon.
Has been sitting right there.
Gortash is a vision, sure enough. His vision is costly.
We have steel watchers promenading the street. And you are.
That's why we need the ointment.
Look, a bookseller.
She can point us to the tome I need.
Impropriety's the least of our worries with that mad cult on our doorstep.
I just think we should be...
Literature department. Can I help you? Whist. These books are sensitive. They prefer an... bold. You might have heard that our library has a collection other shops would... Between us. Even Master Leverokin was reluctant to house them in his tower. They're locked away here for their and our customers' safety. Our finest reserve includes the Tharkiot Codex, the Annals of Karsis and Netherese Folly, Sights of the Seelie, and the Curriculum of Strat. It is said to be written by Lord Karsis himself, the Netherese Arcanist, whose great magical knowledge lies within those pages.
That's it.
The Annals of Karsis would no doubt have much to say about the Crown's true nature.
Bye. Books as temperamental as these are not on sale. Consider yourself lucky to have learned of such a book's existence, and then forget about it. The Annals of Karsis are best left unread.
Oh, shit.
My office. And before you ask, no, you are not allowed in there either. Psst. I already told you. It is locked. You certainly have. Even simple knowledge of the...
Not a title for me, I think.
This is hardly the time for idle banter. The Annals of Karsis are here, waiting to be read.
Surgeon!
I can tell you're a discerning customer. You're after nothing but the best.
And I'm wrong. Where have Jeremy and his mother gone?
If you have let your...
Not for communal use, it seems. The Devil's Fee.
I welcome thee to the Devil's Fee, where every hellish curio's
a most excellent decision.
Coin and time. Your esteemedness return.
A most excellent decision.
Coin and time, most.
That might be worth a look.
This head's a long way from home. Belongs to one of the Fugue Plains Death Devils. A real fiend's skull. By the size, I'm guessing a Gargatula. So many infernal items. Looks like a genuine Diabolist's collection. Final gems, straight from the heart of Manelros. Quite the rarity.
Your esteemedness returns! Oh, well, well. It's been a while since I've had such discerning custom. Here, you may browse my more curated selection. Now you've... My most perceptive prospective customer. Welcome back. Truly. That's... You stand before Mammon's picklock. Latchkeeper of the Nine Hells. I break people into the Hells. That's my thing. Lord Gortash wanted to steal something from Mephistopheles, and then I... Oh, gosh. My fickle memory fails. My. Gortash stole the crown of Karsus, pissed off Mephistopheles, but rather intrigued another. His House of Hope is furnished with a great deal of treasures. He's rather ambitious. One can only wonder what...
Let's poke around the rat's nest. Maybe set it on fire on the way out.
What a fascinating proposition. Very well. If you wish to die in Averna, of course, such a task will require quite the substantial...
Such a task would be tantamount to suicide. Do not even entertain it.
Correction, dear. Lord Mammon is ripping you off. It's sort of his thing. Mull or don't mull.
I haven't stopped trying, but all road...
Never mind. Glad you're...
Best I've had in years. Mistress of the house lets me operate from here for a fair price.
Good. Someone should be.
Certainly. Shout if you need anything else.
stay for a walk.
Absolute
smile. Who said the elf song was haunted? Now it's doubly steep.
You've got to talk to the locals if you want the true story about.
You eaten at the elf song before? Awful. Just stop.
On all the thefts and murders happening right on our doorsteps.
No, no, you mustn't. The city is full of criminals. We can't let them know we're vulnerable.
Fine! We'll just stand here until you run away.
Flaming Fist investigation underway. Stay back.
Get out of our alley.
Not for communal use, it seems.
Shouldn't go wandering in dark.
On a half-orc's finger, you notice an unusual ring.
Scurry away, Goobook, before I crush you.
You recall seeing this symbol on crates marked for Nine Fingers Keep.
Oi! Stop staring. Start walking. Last chance. You're here to see Nine. Always don't let anyone through, Tuscron. Come, I'll take. In you go. Before I change my mind.
Same side, friend. Nine Fingers invited us herself.
The Guildmaster hired you, yes. But I think it's best.
Stone Lord, you mean? Which is exactly why your boss hired us.
Uniform's a bit patchy, I know. I was flaming.
What would you have me?
Well, they failed to pay tribute. We should
and cede more ground to the Stone Lord. I didn't say forgive. Seize the building. Are many children old enough if they protect what's mine?
Yes.
Keep your underpants clean, Uktar. You recall our reports of Kethric Thorm, General of the Absolute, champion. Meet the one who killed him. As it seems, do you? You've crossed paths with the cult's leadership. I mean to burn the Absolute from the face of my city. So if you mean to help, congratulations. We just became the best of friends. Oh, did you enjoy the encounter?
Zenovia. Always told. I could wish he'd shown some restraint, but the rats usually keep a lid on their nastier notions, but with the Stone Lord business distracting, all the more reason to be rid of the cult quickly. So I can remind my crews it's not a leash round their necks if they cross me. It's a noose. Knowing what I know usually comes at a cost. But let's say we'll put it on your tab.
Found his forks gutted. Didn't see it happen though, thank the gods.
I shouldn't have run away.
Bloody terrible.
Don't worry about the smells.
You can smell that, right?
ready for this.
The hell was that?
Cutting those creatures down, truly.
Oh, those things smell like a fishmonger's unsold stock. What are they?
Oh, gods! This
Level 10, double digits, baby.
Could go for a good meal.
I'm ready.
I guess I'm selecting that.
What are they?
Thanks again for dealing with those Sawagan. A bit quieter after the Sawagan attack, but that's to be expected.
cooking.
Lost in thought.
Have a lot on my mind and, well, in it.
Nice little nap.
Please, kind sir, can you spare a few coins to feed my son? He's sick and likely to die.
Please, sir. Anything would help.
I feel a little...
An entire edition dedicated to one lord and his map.
Close. And if you keep talking the way you're talking, the fists will start breaking heads.
Good. I might get some sleep if I crack up the knife.
An intruder. These people are under... Hearken to my words, wicked creature. Return to the pit of evil from whence you came.
Don't listen. Who knows what spells it...
Helm, protector of all, grant me the power to ignite this creature's flesh and burn its bones to ash. Begone, monster. Your hag mother holds no power here.
Then you speak truth. At ease, everyone. We forgive the paranoia. We're being hunted by a vile and wicked hag. We feared you, her minion, She's already because we dared to do the impossible. You see, all of us here have fallen victim to a hag's vicious, thanks to Mayrina, our leader. Together, we've been helped, only Mayrina's been hexed by the very hag who now... You're the one that saved her. The one that vent by helm, perhaps there is hope. If anyone can help Mayrina, it's you.
It's not good.
What a strange-looking doll. What a strange looking 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 doll.
Can't afford to stay idle.
Take your...
Still breathing, despite everything.
Looking dull.
You removed my hex. I wanted to play a little longer. Auntie likes her toys broken. She's not going to be happy I had to get my hands dirty. I Don't. They want to hurt Auntie. They have the book. I will die before I let anyone touch a hair. Ha. Huh. You have no idea.
Hermit crabs. Giant hermit crabs.
Yeah.
This is all my fault. Mayrina was hexed mere days after the Dragonborn joined us. Why didn't I see it? That's no excuse. I know what they're like. Mayrina was right about you.
That lying, thieving, scaly little sh-
That makes twice you've saved me. I'm starting to think you're my guardian angel. This group is made of survivors. People like me, we tracked a hag to the city, but lost her trail. None. Her mother has no idea of what she's up. The moment I started investigating the missing girl, I felt the hag's eye on me. Next thing, I was sprouting wool and bleating up a storm. When someone tells you, day in, day out, that you'd be a useless mother, well, look, I know you're busy with big-time heroics, but we need your help. A child's life. Thank you. Check the safe in the back. Laura was knocking about. How are you feeling, Connor?
Keep us from the hag.
Same as usual. That's.
I beg of you.
Good, I guess.
Okay. I am going to leave it there for tonight.
I have the magic touch.
So yeah, we'll be luckily back on tomorrow.
Dragonborn was a red cap.
How could I have missed the signs?
I know, Connor, but just a little longer. All right. The hag first, and then we'll find a way to fix you. I promise. So just hang on.
Cled can't panic. Bad things happen when Cled panics.
Careful, Connor. Stay close, all right?
Okay. Yeah, so I'll be back on tomorrow night. If you're watching this on YouTube, please like and subscribe. If you're watching on Twitch, please and you're watching this a lot, please consider giving me a follow. So yeah, till tomorrow night. Oh, yeah, see you later.